Radiation. You will be able to explain radiation, describe absorption of radiant heat, describe the applications of radiation. Speed of radiation. Radiation is a much faster method of heat transfer compared to conduction or convection. All objects around us radiate heat to the surroundings. For example, our body radiates heat to the surrounding and receives heat from it by radiation. The heat radiated by an object is proportional to the temperature of the object. The higher the temperature of the object, the more is the heat radiated by it. Absorption of radiant heat. Radiant heat travels at the same speed as light. When light falls on an object, it is partially absorbed and partially reflected. A part of it may also be transmitted through the object, for example, glass. In the same way, when radiant heat reaches an object, it is partially absorbed, partially reflected, and partially transmitted. The temperature of an object increases due to the absorbed part of the radiant heat. Absorption of heat. Now, let us perform an experiment to observe what kind of bodies absorb radiant heat better. Take two identical thin cans, one painted black and the other white. Half fill both of them with cold water. Cover them with cardboard lids and insert thermometers through the lids. Place both the cans in the sun. Note the thermometer readings. After about 15 minutes, note the readings again. Notice that the temperature of water in both the cans increases, but the temperature of water in the black can is more than the water in the white can. This is because the black can absorbs more radiant heat than the white can in the same time period. Now, if the same cans are kept under a shade, the water in the black can cools faster. This is because it radiates more heat to its surroundings. Therefore, dark colored objects absorb or radiate more heat than light colored objects. Applications of radiation. We wear white or light colored clothes in summer because they absorb less radiant heat and keeps us cooler. Electric room heaters are provided with a polished metal surface behind the heating element. This surface reflects almost all the radiant heat from the heating element that falls on it. This makes the room heater more effective. A hot object loses heat to its surroundings by conduction, convection, and radiation. Similarly, a cold object gains heat from the surroundings by these three modes. So, to keep a hot body hot or cold body cold, we need to reduce the loss or gain of heat respectively. For example, a thermos flask is used to keep a liquid warm or cold for a long time. It consists of double-walled vacuum flask. A vacuum flask is usually a bottle made of glass with hollow walls. The narrow region between the inner and the outer walls is evacuated of air and sealed. The walls are silvered and the vessel is placed in a metallic case. Cork or plastic supports are used to separate the outer wall of the glass vessel and the inner wall of the metallic case. This prevents the glass vessel from breaking. The mouth of the vessel is closed by a stopper made of an insulating material like cork or plastic. The vacuum between the two glass walls of the thermos flask considerably reduces the flow of heat by conduction and convection because both need molecules of a medium to transfer heat. The silvered surface reflects the heat back, thus reducing radiation. In this session, we have learnt when electromagnetic waves travel through space or vacuum, it is called radiation. The energy transferred through the radiation is called radiant energy. Radiation is a much faster method of heat transfer compared to conduction or convection. Radiant heat travels at the same speed as light. When radiant heat reaches an object, it is partially absorbed, partially reflected, and partially transmitted. Dark-colored objects absorb or radiate more heat than light-colored objects. A hot object loses heat to its surrounding by conduction, convection, and radiation.